Wow, how do you do that?
I trained in the mountains for years.